Hello everyone, welcome to Rido's Movies channel. Today we're talking about a movie called Don't Look Up. So, why? Because there was a comet falling from the sky and they went to hide it. To hide it from people. Don't let people know the truth. It's the way the media do in nowadays. They want to give you something you don't need and make it. It's the best thing for you, and take something from you that you really, really need, and make it. It's like something you don't need, like garbage. So, the story of a movie talk about two scientists, alias Leonardo DiCaprio and Jennifer Lawrence, that discover a fallen comet. Who will come hit the earth and destroy all the living being inside the earth. So there will be no life. Everything will die. And when she tell what she discovered to her professor, he confirmed that is a big discovery, and they began to talk with the other scientists. And they go to the White House to talk to the President of the USA, Meryl Streep, in this movie. And they wait. They have a must big information to deal with, to give to the President, but they didn't care. They have something more important. That's what the media do, because the more they give they make this what they want to be in the first place, and what they don't want they make it go loose. Okay, so in this movie it's a message, a hidden message that we see, like the son of the president like he's closer because if he's the son of the president, and he can do whatever he wants, and also that's what they do. There's something more dangerous than a comet falling into Earth. There's something we live nowadays that will destroy our value and our society and our communities, and that's what they wanna to accept and make it as granted, as like it's normal and it's the way, and they want us to accept it. And if you don't accept it, you're a hater, you're bad, you don't like people rights and stuff and stuff, and they forget about our rights to choose. So that's what the media nowadays does. And this movie, he make the lights of on this that stuff by make it a big event will happen, and they will not tell the people. And after they tell the people, they search for what they will earn. They let the comet come closer, and they went to conquer it, to get more money in their pocket. And in the end, they mess up. They couldn't destroy the rocket, and they didn't let the people look at the sky. Even it's obvious that there's a comet falling and will destroy the earth, and people say don't look up, don't look up, don't look, don't see the sun, don't see what's real in front of your eyes, and follow what we told you. That's what the media and the social media does in our days. So look up and open your eyes, and you have to make difference between what's right and what's wrong, and choose with using your mind and your values, because it's your right, our right, and no one will tell us what to do. We have to choose what we will learn from our background, where we come, and what is right and what's wrong. They will not tell us what's wrong and what's right, because we were raised from our parents, and what we know what's right and what's wrong. And if they want us to tell us that the wrong is right and the right is wrong, they can't, because we have to use our minds and choose. So the movie has spot the light on this thing, what the world is going through and going for or going on. So it's a good movie with a big good actors, and it's a very delicate message they give. And thank you for this movie. I enjoy the movie and the idea. So I think that's the message. So what do you think? If you agree or disagree, make us know in the comment below, and share, subscribe, thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Ciao ciao.